Petrified forest. Gonna take some trails really quick. See how far we'll get. Hopefully everything goes well for us. Rattlesnakes. Plenty of those. In a volcanic rock.
Okay, so number 8 should be a little bit further up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
You okay?
The little one scared me.
The little gnome?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it. He was just standing there. I'm like,
oh. Okay, so
that was funny. That was funny though. See? More petrified.
Yeah, the giant more. 6 feet. Yeah, that one.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Such a small house.
I know, right? It's really hard to miss.
Three stages?
Yeah.
Yeah, they were literally digging.
Yeah. Tell. So, according to the map, it says modern technology allowed this exhibit to be.
Ooh. Looks like a, almost like a, what do you call it? Sort of like a cavey looking. In there. That flat doesn't leave me alone. I showered. So this is a petrified one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like a little tunnel just to dig that tree.
Yeah,
we can't see a striking green color when it peels. Yeah. Nah, I tried to dig, but because I didn't find anything.
Robert Louis Stevenson.
He be coming a lot on tours?
Yeah.
Gonna have to look him up.
He's the author that wrote Treasure Island.
Huh. You mean the one from Las Vegas, Treasure Island? Or is it that like a novel or what?
Yes, honey, it's a novel.
Oh, well, you know I don't read books.
Okay,
Okay, but you heard of Disney's Treasure Island, right?
Yep. Yeah. 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 Island? Yeah. Yeah. I heard of that.
Yeah.
So he's the one.
Yes.
So maybe he liked this tree around here.
I don't know.
Hmm. Well, this is the old diner?
Mm-hmm. That's the old diner.
Cute.
Were you able to get...